This song's called Wild Eyes. Guitars and some vocals in the drummer's monitor. You can hear it a little better. Other than that, thank you.
Hey, hey, yeah. Who's in the audience? Who's in the audience? Rodney!
Hey, Rodney! Rodney, I haven't seen you in a dog's age. Oh my God, get that man a beer and a shirt. This is the stage manager from The Shot for many years as I worked as a stagehand. Now he's a retired hippie with a smile on his face.
And grunt kids.
We're happy to be here for our first annual Comfest. Thank you very much.
Your first.
We love everybody showing up here.
This is the title song from the CD that we have available, our second CD. It's called Law of the Land.
Something that they might understand. Texas calls. Can't you tell it's really swell if you can find one? Find your dream inside the setting sun.
What a nice day, huh? For a Friday at the Comfest. How's everybody doing out there? Thanks for showing up. Loving original music here by the Outpatient Five. Thanks for having us. This next song here is a song that Pistol Pete over here wrote. He likes to talk a lot, so.
Hey. This is supposed to be peace and love out here. Well, this is from our first CD, but it is a song that I wrote, and it's called Ramble. Like me. talking nonstop since the age of three. I get to rolling, you know, I tend to preach. I'm just happy living in the land of free speech. Yeah, so screw you, SCOTUS. When I stop to change my mind, you know, I never lose the time. No, I ramble.
Oh, you talk too much.
Come on, ramble.
That's right, you talk too much.
Ramble.
Oh, you talk too much.
I can ramble.
That's right, you know you talk too much.
I ramble.
Chris from Titty. Alrighty. Everybody looking good today? We got our nice tie-dye Outpatient 5 shirts. We got some for sale. CDs, buttons.
Buttons free.
Yes, yes, come see us afterwards. We got a song coming up right now called Mist on the Horizon.
On the new CD, you can buy one. Even if you don't, it's still there. Hello, pregnant lady. Isn't she beautiful? Hey, Jack. Hi, Jack. Hi, Jack. He's giving me the eye.
Some people live in a perpetual storm. Solitaire schooner, ravaged by seas. Some people drift in an everlasting calm. Motionless pinnacle without a breeze. It always seems traversing the sea of dreams before you're sure. It's just one final door. One door. that sails between the rocks. It always seems traversing the sea of dreams before it's over. There's just one final door, one door. There's a mist on the horizon. I can't see the sunset. Fear flowing in my veins. Always love I see it. There's a mist on the horizon. They rode in with the night. Hope growing inside my heart. Guided by the light.
Thank you.
you guys. Thank you. Alrighty. How's everybody faring? Drinking lots of water? Drink up that water. Yes, sirree.
I don't know who ordered up this perfect weather, but thank you.
Yes, thank you very much. We've got a song coming up here. It was probably our most popular one. It was on the Broad and High on the PBS channel.
Thank you, Chuck Oney and WOSU.
Chuck Oney. Thank you, Chuck. It's about a place in Arizona. We went up and played for the firefighters up there above Flagstaff. A place called Mogollon Rim. Supposedly a big Cortez battle was there a long time ago. Very beautiful place.
Oh,
see if I can.
When I finally get myself together, I'm gonna go down to that sunny southern weather. Find a place to hide inside the land. Separate the weed from the shell. I feel like I owe it